Hey, and if you've got some old comic books around the house, listen to this. The first comic book to ever feature Superman just sold at auction for $6 million. The 1938 comic book is now the most expensive ever. Heritage Auctions calling it the most important, impactful comic book ever published.
Every time you talk about money, Janae just makes a sound.
I know, right?
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. $6 million for a comic book?
That's a lot of money.
Wow. Yep. All right, we start the